outside his spot. You gotta hit him. And he said, you're choked up in the air. You gotta wait for him. Hit his leg. He choked up the whole leg.
Okay, just tell me exactly what you saw, what you heard.
Apparently there was a hit and run on, I believe, West 6th Street. Guy was getting out of his car. He got hit by this guy driving this black Toyota behind me. He took off. The people in the other car pursued after him to try to get him to stop. They stopped him on 65th Street to let him know that he hit him. The guy didn't care. He just kept going. He was driving down 19th Avenue about 80, 90 miles an hour, blowing every red light. This guy here in this Lincoln was coming down 71st Street, and the guy T-boned him and rolled him over like two, three times.